Okay. So this is the first game in the bundle for
racial justice.
There it is, inequality. Like, I'm
and
for
equality.
Anti-racism shit. Dyslexic font. Oh, that's interesting. All right, so some accessibility options.
Yeah.
Keep it in English. Overland. Squad-based survival game.
We looked up to make sure that didn't multiplayer. Doesn't roll a squad of characters.
Right.
That's relevant for me. I don't like a lot of multiplayer.
Day one. Dawn. Okay, whoa.
Ow. That's fried chicken. All this fascinating.
Oh, I can't see that shit.
I know, that's why I was reading it for you. Alright, I'm moving the microphone so that we can both see the whole screen. Camp view.
So you can, like...
Oh, you're like telling him where to go.
Oh, you only have a certain amount of turns. Okay.
For each character, probably. Go, Al, you'll find.
Oh, shit.
Gotta help. Character?
Oh,
no,
we're just Al. Fuck, are we gonna help that person? Over here. Oh no! Oh, Anna! Anna's dead as fuck.
Uh oh.
Need the gas?
I think we were probably. Oh, we were supposed to go over there and get the gas can and get in the car so we can.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't know that.
Yeah, well, I didn't either.
This is really interesting.
Can only move two faces.
Yeah,
at
dude,
a time.
Turn by turn.
Up. Check.
All right. Contains three fuel. This is a lot.
It's annoying. Barely alarmed. Thank goodness we didn't have to walk all the way around to the other side of the car.
Now we got Troy. Hey, all right, Troy.
then he can get in on us in. Oh, okay. Oh, thank goodness. I thought we were going to have to use two separate turns. Well, then. And now you can.
That's...
What? Drive forward. Get out.
I can't, because it's Troy's turn.
No, we should. He's not driving. To do either.
He's just going to get out of the car if I do this.
Can you click on...
Can we drive?
You have to click forward.
Watch him get out of the car, just like I said.
What the hell? Well, no, because now the car's broken.
No, the car's not completely broken.
I don't know then.
Fucking weird, dude.
Yeah, it's weird because you... Highlighted back. Boy, like, fix the car.
There was a dumpster back. Him to go.
Oh yeah. Tell us what he got.
Holy shit. That's a lot. Very fucking dare you. You think people want to hear that?
Pardon.
You're excused. I don't pardon people. I'm not the president. What? Al's already out of moves?
Yeah, end the turn. Can move further at once.
What the? We got out of that one. We still have the car. We're good. I don't know how we still have the car.
It's
blew up.
Car.
The new car?
Yeah. We like.
How did we get a new same exact car?
Well, I imagine we walked out of that area and there was a new car.
All right. Fair enough. Fair enough. Okay. Cutscene.
Sure thing. A new car, though.
Yep. Worried about finding a way to repair the car.
Yeah, me too.
Go now.
To fucking choose. Okay.
You can be my bodyguard. I can be your long lost pal. I can call you. What's his fucking name?
I don't know. Troy.
I can call you Troy. Troy, when you call me, you can call me Al.
We could check Ash Forks for supplies, maybe.
You're an Ash Forks.
Whoa. Rumor is there's fresh wheels and nasty creatures here. Oh, we already got fresh wheels.
Not exactly fresh.
Well, new to us, because our car exploded.
Going to the new wheels is going to take less gas.
Oh, I see.
There might be gas here.
Yeah.
Be fresh wheels. Oh, and there's one gas here.
Or is it saying that it's going to take one gas to get there?
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah,
this is going to take three
gas. We have six right now.
Well, let's go. Let's go where it takes three.
Half of our gas. Lies.
Buy more gas.
Day one sunset. Each location is just like this. Yeah.
Yeah.
And it looks like stuff laying down. Yeah, I'd make him go that way. Mailbox? I don't know if there's. Rock.
Oh. Bottle and a stick.
Waste all of our gas.
Well, there's got to be other stuff.
Their bottle and stick. Sticks to start fires. I don't know.
That could be. Could be sticks in like bottles from, yeah. From Molotovs.
Yeah, so. We don't know enough about the game yet. Oh, yeah, we could probably go search that car too, but the thing would buy it.
Okay.
Push the barriers, maybe that thing. Oh. Those puddles.
Fire.
Now that thing can only move one square at a time, it looks like, so you should be able to search the car now. That blocked it.
We got a pipe!
Nope. Look like because they were only half filled in. I thought that meant he still had. Oh, you can siphon gas from other parts. That's stopping. Alright.
You got a new car.
We're getting the hang of it. No, it's the same car.
No, it was
a new
car.
Oh, no, yeah. We were back. Aye, aye, aye.
Go gas. Get some gas, yeah.
Wow, this is like road trips.
Like a weird apocalypse, yeah.
Yeah, post-apocalypse. Or... apocalypse. Cool, the monsters are hiding in the dark now. I can get that can of gas.
How about fuck you? Great shit.
level.
Oh, the generator! No!
Now we can see even less. We don't have a flashlight or anything. We could. The only thing we could really do is, like, drive the car. Where it would. Oh, well, now the fire's illuminating things, but it's gonna spread to our car. I was gonna say we could turn the car so that the headlights illuminate. There's a thing right.
Oh, I can't move past the darkness.
That's not good, so maybe we need to back up the car once. So
I can't. It won't let me.
Can we right now?
No, you just can't.
No, but it was showing before when Al had to move. Yeah, you could drive one
square
back.
This is him getting out of the car and going behind the car.
Usually when it's that big square, that's referring to driving the car.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, when it's a big square, it's the car. And it has, like, a tiny one in the thumb. But now, where to go? Oh, dope. We can turn over.
Yeah, nice. Okay.
Well, now that we know that, we can just drive over them. In the first place.
Yeah.
I thought we had to avoid them, like, touching the car.
We'll get gas for it.
Not that we have much. Probably.
Yeah. Coffee!
Already have the second. I can go for it.
Now we're doing something. Magic of it.
What? No, you can just play for a second. Ow!
I'm sorry, watch your toes!
Watch the chair!
I can't.
My toes were over here. What are you doing? We're on camera.
We're gonna edit. You do. Take that, you bastard. No, I hit it with the pipe.
Yeah. many. They're hunting us, says Troy. See, that's what the bottles are, is like temporary weapons. Oh! Probably have him put the gas in the car and then come back and pick up the pipe. Or whatever the other thing is. Got it on his back.
Oh, he doesn't have an extra inventory slot, though.
Cool, a fire is starting exactly right. Roads blocked. Oh, but we have 9 out of 10 gasoline.
Yeah, we're doing pretty well. This game's actually pretty dope. I like it. It's interesting. I like the puzzle aspect of it. Like puzzle and survival. What the fuck is that? Oh, attack. It's not even kill, it's attack.
Yeah, because big problem. Now remember, you can drive the car, too.
You ram this, would have probably hurt.
Drive up further. You have to...
I can't even go over there.
Oh, because we have room.
Yeah.
Alright, so we back up the far one. Yeah, shit. Yeah, no. Oops, 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 he says.
I think Al's gonna die. Ooh, that thing's dazed, though. Oh, it was. I feel like...
Oh,
we're back.
Oh, Al. We have a med kit, don't we?
No, no, it was in the car. It was in our first car. Yeah, no, I never heard of it.
Well,
haven't we put gas?
We don't have a car to put gas in right now. This sucks. We had so much gasoline.
No, there's no point. Because he's only got one inventory slot and I need
to
stick.
Yeah, but remember, you can organize to flip it between.
One space. Yeah.
I wouldn't have. Not super fond of this one.
Damn it, they both fucking hurt. Oh, you bitch!
That sucks.
Oh, it's dazed. Okay, it's dazed. Kill this thing. Roy.
Act by. This is intense. Time and then he can push.
Yeah.
So that's his strategy. Yeah, because they only move one at a time, so then if he pushes that on his next turn away from them, that'll be true. Oh yeah, or that way.
Yeah! Yeah! We fucking did it!
So we only have to get one of them to
Barely made it out of there. Barely. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck, guys?
There's a couple things to search over there, and there's gas over there.
Dudes, bros. Troy,
and we're
Al.
Still injured, because we don't have any... I need a med kit. I need a medic.
Gonna be.
Also, we're in Marblebury. that one over there to attack that other thing.
How come I can't? I don't have a weapon. Troy doesn't have a weapon. Ah, oh, dude. Huh.
That's what the bottles and stick are.
Yeah.
Enforcements. Not a bad feeling about this spot. Uh-oh.
Troy, no. Troy, no.
Oh, yeah, look where he was standing. Another one was about to pop up.
Oh, good God.
But you can't even hit them without a... Sorry, Troy, there's nowhere else to put you.
I mean, we're both about to die. Oh, crap. Oh, they're both fucking dead.
Well.
Damn.
Yeah, ramming that thing and ruining our car. That was a problem.
No use in restarting the level. We have no
supplies.
Right,
we gotta go back a little further.
Okay, so then game over. This is, we made 5 stops. We made it a day. Never ran out of gas. Made it 216 miles.
Wow.
That's it. So then you just start.
So we could just like keep going without making stops till supplies. Go to the gas stops. Forward.
Yeah, but fuck that.
Yeah, I'm just saying. Sounds like an option.
Alright, that's interesting.
And this was the first game in the Racial Justice and Equality bundle from itch.io. Keep an eye out for the second game and video in this series. Thanks for stopping by.